ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a special edition of Hymns from Bountiful First Baptist Church. I began tonight with the great hymn, "For All the Saints Who From Their Labors Rest, Who Thee by Faith Before the World Confessed, Thy Name, O Jesus, Be Forever Blessed, Alleluia, Alleluia." Next, we turn to Martin Luther's great hymn, "A Mighty Fortress."
Thank you.
Tonight's broadcast is in memory of my father, William Taft Chaffey, who passed away 10 years ago today. I'd like to turn next to one of his favorite pieces of music, Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring. This is a Tonya Harding moment. Something that I my dad and I both share a fondness for is the poetry of Alfred Lord Tennyson. Sunset and evening star, and one clear call for me, and may there be no moaning at the bar when I put out to sea. At such a tide is moving seems too full for sound and foam, when that which drew from out the boundless deep turns again towards home. Twilight and evening bell, and after that the dark, and may there be no sadness of farewell when I embark. For though from outer bourne of time and place the flood may bear me far, I hope to see my pilot face to face when I have crossed the bar.
Thank you.
Turning next to another great old hymn, Faith of Our Fathers Living Still, in spite of dungeon, fire, and sword. Oh, how our hearts beat high with joy whenever we hear that glorious word, Faith of Our Fathers, Holy Faith, we will be true to thee till death. Joining me tonight on this journey of hymns and reflection. I'm going to close tonight with the Welsh lullaby, All Through the Night.
Thank you.
Thank you again. Good night, and God bless you.